70 firefighters are at the scene of a large fire at a recycling centre in Edmonton. The Fire Brigade says around 500 tonnes of waste has been burning, and it's advising people near to the scene on Nobel Road to keep their doors and windows closed because of the smoke. Traffic in the area is also affected.